This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 51 degrees 32 minutes 49 seconds north, 0 degrees 21 minutes 43 seconds west, 51,547 degrees north, 0362 degree W, 51,547, 0362 Northolt is a town in northwest London, England, 11 miles 177. 13 climate 14 references 15 sources 16 external links history. The settlement of Northolt is located in the ancient county of Middlesex, now part of Greater London, and is mentioned in the Domesday Book as being held by Geoffrey de Mandeville, and archaeological evidence suggests that there was a Saxon village at the location from the 8th century onwards. The medieval village had its origins in the Saxon period up to late Victorian times. The area was rural with predominantly arable crops being grown. The 14th century Northolt Manor existed behind the present Court Farm Road and was excavated from 1950 onwards. A barn constructed in the area in 1595 can now be seen in the Chiltern Open Air Museum. In the early part of the 18th century, farmland was enclosed in order to provide hay for the City of London, alongside more traditional crops such as peas and beans. The 15th century St. Mary's Church suburban development began in the 1920s. Most of the housing north of the Western Avenue was built in the 1920s to 1930s, and is in the private housing sector. Most of the housing built to the south of the Western Avenue was built in the 1960s to 1970s, and is in the social housing sectors, particularly along the Kensington and Rue Islip roads. Two important transport links run through Northolt, the Grand Union Canal and the modern A40 road. In the 21st century, a new large private housing development was built on the former site of the Taylor Woodrow Company, adjacent to the Grand Union Canal. This development is known as Grand Union Village and incorporates a new canal boat marina. Local landmarks: Ferrier Road Apartments, part of Smith's Farm Estate, at the bank of the Grand Union Canal. St. Mary the Virgin Church, 14th century, stands on the hill overlooking the old village. The Welsh poet Goronwy Owen was briefly a curate here. Bishop Samuel Lyle is buried here. In the centre of the village is a freestanding clock tower erected to commemorate the coronation of George VI in 1937. Northolt Green Clock. The White Hart Public House is on the site of an old coaching inn. The roundabout immediately south of it is on the junction of the A312 Church Road and Hayes Bypass with the A4180 Rue Islip Road and West End Road. The Yeading Lane also joins the roundabout. Willow cottages on the village green are said to have been built of bricks from the old manor house, which once stood behind the parish church. The two towers of the disused RAF radio station north of the town are situated in the Wood End Wireless Station Recreation Ground, which is bordered on all sides by housing. Bayshill Rise, Lancaster Road, Blenheim Road. The location is now home to a national air traffic control base. Northolla Fields is a large area alongside the A40 road, which has been redeveloped as an extension to the Northolt and Greenford Country Park. The development consists of four large, man-made conical hills built of rubble from the first Wembley Stadium, which act as a sound barrier to block traffic noise from the Western Avenue. Behind the mounds are new ponds and a visitor center. The Larkspur Rovers FC clubhouse is in Rowdall Road, Northolt. It received funding from Ealing Council and an Olympic Legacy grant of £50,000 from Sport England's Inspired Facilities Fund. There is a village community center building in Ealing Road, opposite St. Mary's Church, which incorporates an open-air miniature railway. A leisure center, incorporating a pool, a fitness center, a community hall and a library, was built on the site of the former Swimmerama swimming pool at the junction of Mandeville Road and Eastcote Lane North, and opened in 2010 down Barnes Moated site, a scheduled ancient monument. A40 Western Avenue, taken from near Islip Manor. Population: while Northolt remained a rural, agricultural area in the 19th century, its population growth remained slow. 1801 to 336 inhabitants. 1871-479-1921 904-1961 to 26,000 1991 to 32,000. The rapid growth of the population in the mid-20th century can be explained by Northolt's growth as a dormitory town for nearby Ealing, and the construction construction in 1935 of the A40 road through the area. Modern family homes were built in the 1920s and 1930s. In the 1950s and 1960s, predominantly local authority rented housing was constructed. 3,423 council houses had been built in Northolt by 1963. Northolt Tube Station was opened in 1948 to serve the growing population of the area. Crime. Anti-social behavior has recently been the most common reported crime, followed by violent and sexual offenses. Crime levels notably increased, by up to 50% between 2013 and 2014. RAF Northolt. Main article, RAF Northolt. The Royal Air Force has a station near Northolt, sometimes called Northolt Aerodrome. It is situated in the neighbouring town of South Ruislip in the London borough of Hillingdon. Most early RAF airfields were named after the nearest railway station, in this case Northolt Junction, now South Ruislip Racecourse Estate. This area was used for horse racing in the early 20th century pony racing. Northolt was famous for the pony racing which took place in Northolt Park, a 1.5 mile 24. Northolt Station. Northolt has two stations, Northolt on the London Underground Central Line and Northolt Park, a network rail station served by Chiltern Railways. There are a number of London buses routes serving Northolt. Education. Northolt High School, a specialist technology college. Parliament. Stephen Pound, and has been since 1997. Northolt is made up of two electoral wards, Northolt Mandeville and Northolt West End, as well as part of the electoral ward of North Greenford, which elect councillors to Ealing Council. As of 6 May 2010, the area is represented by 5 Labour councillors, 3 in West End and 2 in Mandeville, and 1 Conservative councillor. At the same election, Labour took control of Ealing Council from the Conservatives with a major swing against the Tories, which conflicted with the nationwide swing in the general election. Northolt comes under the London Assembly constituency of Ealing and Hillingdon, which has one Assembly member, currently Ankar Sahota Labour, who was elected in May 2012. Political status on Ealing Council: Labour, 53 seats Conservative, 12 seats Liberal Democrats, 4 seats. Nearest places, nearest settlements: South Ruislip, South Harrow, Sudbury Hill, Hillingdon, Perivale. Northolt. Paul Kidby, artist, known for his association with author Terry Pratchett's Discworld, was born in Northolt. Michael Colclough, canon pastor at St. Paul's Cathedral and deputy priest in ordinary to the Queen, was Archdeacon of Northolt 1992-4. IRA member Jimmy Canning lived undercover in Northolt in 1991-93. He had wooed local Audrey Lamb and moved into her house at 15 Islip Gardens, using it as weapons and bomb storage depot. He and Lamb were arrested in 1992 following police surveillance. Northolt on television. The popular BBC comedy series My Hero, produced between 2000 and 2006, and featuring Ardal O'Hanlon and Emily Joyce, was set in Northolt. An episode of the popular CBBC series Tracy Beaker had scenes filmed in the old Swimmerama swimming pool. A faux documentary titled Ghostwatch, aired on Halloween in 1992, was filmed in Northolt. Ghostwatch, the tale of a single mother haunted in her Northolt home by a mysterious figure called Pipes. Climate data for Northolt. 40 meters AMSL 1981-2010. Extremes 1973 present. Month: January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Year average: high degree C degree F 79.462.83.469 sextillion 113 quintillion 523 quartillion 141 tritillion 574 duodecillion 177 undecillion 639 decillion 208 nonillion 694 octillion 232 septillion 738 sextillion 229 quintillion 732 quadrillion 197 trillion 675 billion 154 97,110. 518-82-468-1504-5908. Average low degree C degree F 17-351-15-347-34-381-48-406-80-464-109-516. 132,558,129 552-105-509-76-457-41-394-21-358-672-4411. Average rainfall inches 582-2291-434. 1709-455-1791-48-183-560-2205-475-187-453-1783-513-202-506-192-722-2843-649. 2555-590-2323-6397-25185 Average rainy days 10 mm 114-92-100-93-92-86-80-82-83-108-107-105. 1142 Source number 1, Met Office Source number 2, Tutiempo References Carat Ealing Wards Population 2011. Carat Northolt Climate Period, 1981-2010 Met Office retrieved 6 November 2015. Dormers Wells Ealing including Brentham Garden Suburb and Pitchanger East Acton Greenford Hanwell North Acton Northolt Norwood Green Park Royal Perivale South Acton Southall West Acton West Ealing including Northfields Attractions Hoover Building London Motorcycle Museum Museum of Asian Music Pitshanger Manor Gallery and House Questers Theatre Warncliffe Viaduct Parks and Open Spaces Acton Green Acton Park Ealing Common Llamas Park Northalla Fields Southall Park Walpole Park Constituencies Ealing Central and Acton Ealing North Ealing Southall Tube and Railway Stations Acton Central Acton Main Line Acton Town Boston Manor Castle Bar Park Chiswick Park Drayton Green Ealing Broadway Ealing Common Greenfield Hanger Lane Hanwell North Acton North Ealing Northfields Northolt Northolt Park Park Royal Perivale South Acton Southall South Ealing South Greenfield Sudbury Town West Acton West Ealing Other topics Coat of Arms Council Grade I and II Listed Buildings People Public Art Schools VE Areas of London Central Activities Zone Bloomsbury City of London Wards Holborn Mayfair Paddington Soho Vauxhall Waterloo Westminster Town Centre Network International Knightsbridge West End Metropolitan Bromley Croydon Ealing Harrow Hounslow Ilford Kingston Romford Shepherd's Bush Stratford Sutton Uxbridge Wood Green Major Angel Barking Bexleyheath Brixton Camden Town Canary Wharf Catford Chiswick Clapham Junction Dalston East Ham Edgware Eltham Enfield Town Fulham Hammersmith Holloway Nags Head Kensington High Street Kilburn Kings Road East Lewisham Orpington Peckham Putney Queensway, Westbourne Grove Richmond Southall. Streatham Tooting Walthamstow Wandsworth Wembley Whitechapel Wimbledon Woolwich Districts Principal Acton Beckenham Bethnal Green Brentford Camberwell Canada Water Carshalton Chadwell Heath Chingford Clapham Crystal Palace Coolsden Cricklewood Dagenham Deptford Dulwich Edmonton Elephant and Castle Erith Feltham Finchley Forestgate Forest Hill Golders Green Greenwich Harlesden Hampstead Haringey Hendon Honchurch Kentish Town Leighton Mill Hill Mitcham Morden Muswell Hill New Cross New Malden Northwood Notting Hill Penge Pinner Purley Rua Islip Sidcup Southgate South Norwood Stoke Newington Surbiton Sydenham Teddington Thamesmead Tolworth Twickenham Tulse Hill Upminster Upper Norwood Wanstead Wealdstone Welling West Hampstead West Norwood Wilsdon Green Woodford Neighbourhoods Principal Abbey Wood Alperton Annerley Barnes Barnesbury Battersea Beckton Bermondsey Bow Brent Cross Broccoli Canonbury Charlton Chelsea Chessington Chipping Barnet Chislehurst Clerkenwell Elmers and Gadea Park Gunnersbury Hackbridge Hackney Harold Wood Hyams Park Highbury Highgate Hillingdon Hook Holloway Hoxton Ickenham Isle of Dogs Isleworth Islington Kensal Green Kew Lambeth Manor Park Marylebone Mortlake Northolt Nunhead Poplar Roehampton Rotherith Seven Kings Seven Sisters Shoreditch Southwark Stepney St Helier Surrey Quays Tottenham Upper Clapton Walworth Wapping West Ham Worcester Park Lists of all areas by Borough Barking and Dagenham Barnet Bexley Brent Bromley Camden Croydon Ealing Enfield Greenwich Hackney Hammersmith and Fulham Haringey Harrow Havering Hillingdon Hounslow Islington Kensington and Chelsea Kingston upon Thames Lambeth Lewisham Merton Newham Redbridge Richmond upon Thames Southwark Sutton Tower Hamlets Waltham Forest Wandsworth Westminster London Plan, Annex 2, London's Town Centre Network